What do the chakras, our beautiful energy system, and money have in common? Well, I'm Fiona Clark, I'm the Zenergizer, and for those of you who know me, you will know that I love working with the chakra system because it is just a beautiful energy system that really gives us an idea of what is going on up here, mentally, spiritually, physically, and where we hold any blocks within our body. Now, where does money come into this? Well, money, I have to say, I don't think I've met anybody that does not have some sort of limitation in their belief system about money. Because from a very young age, we remember hearing our parents saying, you know, money doesn't grow on trees, or, you know, you've got to work really, really hard to be successful. Or it may be, what happens if I am successful? Will people still accept me? How much money do I have in my account before I feel safe enough to spend it? There are so many different aspects to this. But what it's driven and what I've seen is that so many people have a fear. They have this mentality of lack. And we want that to be completely flipped into a mentality of abundance. We want to have a quantum leap out of that old mindset into this mindset of abundance. And we cannot do that unless we shift the energy from that base level. So back to the chakras. Why does this have an impact on the chakra system? Because the chakra system is our energy system that tells us what's going on. When you think about money, what happens? Do you feel your body just starting to tense? Do you feel it in your gut? Do you think, oh my God, how am I going to pay the bills this month? Or am I going to get consistent income? Can I put my prices up? A lot of this goes on with entrepreneurs. Can I charge that much? Am I worthy of that? I'm going to come to that one in a minute. So the root chakra is responsible for our base needs, our human base needs, which is shelter, feeling safe and supported, feeling financially safe. And when we don't feel financially safe, this is when this energy system starts to go out of flow and we get into fear, we get into lack, we get into sort of like shutting our energy system down. So the message you're giving out to the universe is, don't come near me. So I am going to be doing a 4-week quantum money program. And we are going to clear these beliefs because the root chakra also is responsible for those first 7 years of our life. The first 7 years when we are in that theta brainwave and we are just like sponges taking on everyone else says. So the beliefs that you have about money, this is the good thing, don't even belong to you. They're not yours. They're your parents and your peers, whoever you heard these different phrases from in your early days. So we're going to energetically clear them. We're going to do a lot of the tapping to clear those. I've done this so many times before and it is super powerful. And then we're going to work on the solar plexus. Solar plexus chakra is our power center. It's our fire center. It's also the mental center. So it's all those words and all those voices, the committee, as I call it, telling you, you're not good enough to charge this. What are you talking about? Who's going to pay you for that? Da, 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 da. And so we go back into that lack. We are going to work on these two energy centers so that we clear this limiting negative energy out of those so that you can really, truly step into your quantum leap. This is what you're going to do. You're going to take a quantum leap into totally believing that whatever you are charging, and you're going to double it, is worthy of who you are. Well, you are worthy of charging that. And you will feel the confidence. You will just feel that, oh my God, things are completely different. I see money, because money's just an energy. It's just a form of energy. It's just an exchange. So we want to find out, what is it that we're blocking? How are we blocking that? What are those limiting beliefs? What do we need to shift and change? So if you're interested, I'd like you to put a message under me, or you can PM me. Now, for those people who are real quick action takers, for this weekend up until Monday night at midnight UK time, I am going to do a special mad offer. It is going to be 333. Now, after that, it will go to 555, and you will get, this is going to be a 4-week program, and there will be another week, 2 weeks after we finish, so that we can actually just have a review, we can have an accountability, and we can see what else is going on with you. So it's really 5 weeks, but we're going to do 4 weeks as the main work. And believe you me, This is powerful stuff because I see a lot of people doing a lot of abundance programs. But if we don't shift the energy from that core place, it's just going to come back again. You're just going to go back into that old mindset because it's just the programming. So we are going to shift the programming. All right. So if you're interested, put a yes in the comments and get this super fast bonus while we're here. For this weekend, that's available only until Monday night. Okay, so I am here to bring you more Zen, zest, and zing into your life and help you to quantum leap your finances. All right, so you're going to be so much more abundant in every aspect. Looking forward to speaking to you. Bye for now.